მოგესალმებით. ზუსტად 14 წუთზე და 27 წამზე გაჩერდა პირველი მოსასმენი დასრულდა, დაიწყება ახლა მეორე მოსასმენი და თქვენთან ერთად მინდა რომ თვალი ვაადევნო აი ამ წუთ ზომს, წამ ზომს და თქვენთან ერთად ვნახოთ რომ მართლაც
20 Listen to the text and for each question mark the correct answer A, B or C. You now have 30 seconds to look through the task. You will then hear the recording twice.
მას არის ერთი ჩანაწერი ტექსტი, რომელიცაც ორჯერ მოვისმენთ და თითოული კითხვა, სულ 8 კითხვა, თითო ქულით ფასდება. ნახოთ ახლა 17 წამზე გაჩერდა და აი თითქმის 1 წუთი გვაქვს ჩვენ ტექსტის გადასახედად. და კიდევ გრძელდება, ნახეთ, აი აქ მიადევნეთ თქვენთან ერთად მინდოდა რომ ეს ექსპერიმენტი აქ ჩამეტარებინა. ასე რომ არ მოგიწევთ ნერვიულობა და ხელვა ამაზე.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the London Sightseeing Tour. I'm your tour guide. My name is Chris, Chris Welton. I'm representing the tourist agency Travel Centre. Our tourist agency has been operating since 1980 and is therefore one of the oldest tourist agencies in Great Britain. Other London tourist agencies such as Premium Tours, Dream Tours and Fun Tours also offer London sightseeing tours, but ours is very special, as the price, besides the London General Sightseeing Tour, includes free entrance to the Fashion Museum and the Science Museum. In addition, we offer a tour to the Fine Arts Museum, but this is not included in the price of your tour today. Our tourist agency offers several kinds of tours. The most popular are the Changing of the Guard and the Buckingham Palace walking tours, and also a bus tour to the Tower of London, which is a UNESCO protected site. We also offer a boat tour on the River Thames, which is actually the largest one, lasting about 5 hours. If you're staying in London for a couple more days and you're interested in these tours, please let me know and I'll book the tickets for you. Now, let's get started. London is one of the most diverse and multicultural cities in the world. Its population speaks 300 different languages, which is more than in any other city. London is known for its fascinating cultural life. Annually, London holds 17,000 music events and 250 different kinds of festivals, including the largest in Europe, the Notting Hill Festival, which attracts over 1 million visitors, especially young people. It's also interesting to note that every year, London Fashion Week, one of the most popular cultural events, attracts millions of people from every continent of the world. In front of you now, we can see Trafalgar Square, and on your right, there is the British Museum. Londoners are proud of the fact that 3 out of the 10 largest and most popular museums are located in London. London has 170 museums, 11 of which are national. For instance, the British Museum, which has a wonderful collection of objects showing thousands of years of cultural development. Entrance to the British Museum is free, and the museum is open every day except Monday. Now, on your left, you can see one of the Odeon cinemas. Odeon has 26 cinemas in London, including 5 IMAX cinemas showing the latest 3D films. In all, our city has 800 cinemas. You probably don't know that London is the world's third largest production centre. The Harry Potter film series, several James Bond movies, as well as many other world-famous films are made in London. You can always book a ticket for any film online. A one-person ticket price varies from £10 to £14. The price for a family of four varies from £38 to £52. We are now on Tower Bridge, crossing the River Thames. We'll soon approach the Globe Theatre. You surely know that the name of the Globe Theatre is associated with the famous British playwright William Shakespeare. The modern Globe is a reconstruction of the original 16th century one. Performances are mostly held here in the evenings, and the theatre is always full. We'll have a one-hour stop at the Globe. You can walk around the site as well as have a look at the inside of a theatre for a fee. I'm sorry to say, but it's impossible to book a ticket to the Globe performance a few days in advance. You need at least 1 month for this. Okay, here we are. See you in an hour's time.
Дай махсурт 32 წამზე დაამთავრა. ალბათ მიხვდით რომ მე ისინი ესე იგი მიყვება ლოგიკურად თითოეულ დავალებას და მე გადავაადგილებდი ამ ბურთულას. ახლა უკვე აღარ გადავაადგილებ და თქვენ თვითონ მოусმინეთ, მონიშნეთ საკუთარი აზრით.
Good morning ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the London Sightseeing Tour. I'm your tour guide. My name is Chris. Chris Welton. I'm representing the tourist agency Travel Center. Our tourist agency has been operating since 1980 and is therefore one of the oldest tourist agencies in Great Britain. Other London tourist agencies such as Premium Tours, Dream Tours and Fun Tours also offer London sightseeing tours, but ours is very special. As the price, besides the London General Sightseeing Tour, includes free entrance to the Fashion Museum and the Science Museum. In addition, we offer a tour to the Fine Arts Museum, but this is not included in the price of your tour today. Our tourist agency offers several kinds of tours. The most popular are the Changing of the Guard and the Buckingham Palace walking tours, and also a bus tour to the Tower of London, which is a UNESCO protected site. We also offer a boat tour on the River Thames, which is actually the largest one, lasting about 5 hours. If you're staying in London for a couple more days and you're interested in these tours, please let me know and I'll book the tickets for you. Now, let's get started. London is one of the most diverse and multicultural cities in the world. Its population speaks 300 different languages, which is more than in any other city. London is known for its fascinating cultural life. Annually, London holds 17,000 music events and 250 different kinds of festivals, including the largest in Europe, the Notting Hill Festival, which attracts over 1 million visitors, especially young people. It's also interesting to note that every year, London Fashion Week, one of the most popular cultural events, attracts millions of people from every continent of the world. In front of you now, we can see Trafalgar Square, and on your right, there is the British Museum. Londoners are proud of the fact that 3 out of the 10 largest and most popular museums are located in London. London has 170 museums, 11 of which are national. For instance, the British Museum, which has a wonderful collection of objects showing thousands of years of cultural development. Entrance to the British Museum is free, and the museum is open every day except Monday. Now, on your left, you can see one of the Odeon cinemas. Odeon has 26 cinemas in London, including 5 IMAX cinemas showing the latest 3D films. In all, our city has 800 cinemas. You probably don't know that London is the world's third largest production centre. The Harry Potter film series, several James Bond movies, as well as many other world-famous films are made in London. You can always book a ticket for any film online. A one-person ticket price varies from £10 to £14. The price for a family of 4 varies from £38 to £52. We are now on Tower Bridge, crossing the River Thames. We'll soon approach the Globe Theatre. You surely know that the name of the Globe Theatre is associated with the famous British playwright William Shakespeare. The modern Globe is a reconstruction of the original 16th century one. Performances are mostly held here in the evenings, and the theatre is always full. We'll have a one-hour stop at the Globe. You can walk around the site as well as have a look at the inside of a theatre for a fee. I'm sorry to say, but it's impossible to book a ticket to the Globe performance a few days in advance. You need at least 1 month for this. Okay, here we are. See you in an hour's time.
დაკვირდი 50 წამზე დაასრულა ზუსტად 59-50 წამზე და ახლა ჩვენ გვეტყვენ რომ მოსმენის დავალება დაასრულებულია. ანუ ამდენი ხანი 25 წამამდე ჩვენ გვაქვს გადახედვის საშუალება, სრულყოფის საშუალება.
This is the end of the listening part.
მოსმენის დავალება დასრულებულია.
იმედია მოგეწონათ აღნიშნული ვიდეო და აუცილებლად ნახეთ 2020 წლის პირველი ვარიანტიც, რადგან ეს მისი გაგრძელება ჩავწერე ცალ-ცალკე, რომ თქვენთვის ცალკე მეჩვენებინა რა შესაძლებლობები გვაქვს, როგორ შეგვიძლია ვიმუშაოთ საკუთარ თავზე და მერე შემდეგ თქვენ გააკეთეთ სინთეზი ერთად. შესაძლოა 2020 წლის მეოთხე დავალება ერთიანადაც შემოგთავაზოთ იმისათვის, რომ გაივარჯიშოთ წინასწარ გამოცდამდე გასვლა, სანამ გამოცდაზე გასვლა გახვალთ. იმედია, ჩემი ვიდეოები დაგეხმარათ, თუ ასია, აუცილებლად გაუზიარეთ იგი მეგობრებს, რომლებსაც ძალიან სჭირდება ჩვენი დახმარება. მე შევეცადე, რომ იოლა წარმომედგინა აღნიშნული მოსასმენი. მაგრამ ყველაზე მთავარი, რაც არის, ეს არის სწორი პასუხები. და სწორ პასუხებს შემოგთავაზებთ. იმედია, თქვენ თვითონაც მონიშნეთ რა გააკეთეთ, რომელია თქვენთვის სწორი და აი ამ ჩვენი დავალების მიხედვით ხელახლა კიდევ შეამოწმებთ თქვენს ცოდნას. ამჯერად წავშილი გისურვებ წარმატებას, მადლობა ყურადღებისთვის და მადლობა ინტერესისათვის. გამოიწერეთ, ვისაც არ გამოგიწერია ჩვენი არქე და დაგვიდექით მხარში, რომ წინ კიდევ დიდი გეგმები გვაქვს. ბაი.